breaking news right now. A fatal shooting in Koreatown. Two people have been shot.